always there. They were always there, day and night, shoulder to shoulder, worked with me in setting up this organization, this exhibition. It took more than a year to plan, and last 3-4 months was very, very hard and tedious work, but finally we made it. I had other help in when people came over to hang the pictures over here. We had Mr. and Mrs. Gala over here, Anishbhai Doshi, Mahendra Daga. In spite of they were fasting 4 and 5 days, they still came over here to help them to serve this exhibition. And I really, really appreciate their help. Without their help, this would have not come, you know, as good as you see it over here. Right behind you, there is a display case that was taken 115 years ago, exactly to the date. 115 years ago, when there was a World Parliament as a part of Colombian art exhibition over there in World Parliaments of Religion. So you will see over there, there's a Jain GT, Jain Agar Bhagwan Ki Murti. The first Murti came into this country was 115 years ago. And Veerchand Gandhi, who spoke at the World Parliament of Religion, his picture along with the Vivekananda is also over there. So please start your exhibition over there, you will be able to observe that. Those who are here today, you have a special treat. You will see this design from Bombay, Mahendra Bhai Mehta, who loaned us the 7 pictures you see over there in the gold colors, along with this Lesia's pictures over there, tinted pictures over there. And this time I would like to introduce our Jain Center's president, Pratik Shah. I'm sorry.
Thank you, Saragyaji. Thank you for giving me an opportunity to speak over here. First of all, I would like to welcome you guys to this exhibition. As he said, he took a lot of effort and time to set up the whole exhibitors. And if you have any questions, feel free to ask me any question or Saragyaji, and we would be happy to help you out with any answers that we can provide. With this, I will hand the mic over back to him, and we can start the exhibition and the speeches. So thank you, Saragyaji.
Some kind of description under it. So that will help you, that will guide you that they are not Buddhist art, they are Jain art from goes back to 200 BC. At this time, I would like to invite Dr. Taranjit Bhutale.
Friends, on behalf of the Interfaith Association of Central Ohio, it is my pleasure for the association to co-sponsor this exhibit and welcome all of you today. The association consists of 8 different faiths we have. I'm sure you have a room or more than one dedicated to this. But this is a treat for the city of Columbus, this is a treat for the state of Ohio, and this is a treat for all of us to see the wonderful work of art, of love and devotion and prayer for common shared heritage that we all have. Before I leave, I do want to recognize the board members and all the committee members of the Interfaith Association of Central Ohio. And if you are on the governing board, the Interfaith Council, or a committee of the association, just raise your hand, please. Thank you. And please enjoy yourself. Thanks.